Hey guys, what's up? It's Nathan, and today I'm going to be doing part 2 of Injustice gameplay. So yeah, here we go. I'm going to start off from... guess this
one. It's been years since the regime fell. Superman's behind bars. Damien.
Oh shit.
Is there with him. But we can't ever forget why we put them there. We must stay vigilant.
I thought your goal was to reassure people.
Lucius Fox.
Some mind soon.
Thought that's why you hired that overpaid PR firm, Lucius.
Convincing folks to move back to these cities is a lot harder when they're afraid someone's gonna knock them down again.
Superman's never getting out. I made that clear.
But Wonder Woman, Black Adam, Aquaman, they're still out there somewhere. And seemingly immune to prosecution. I know you built Brother Eye to keep tabs on all those loose ends. Public doesn't know.
Brother Eye's secrecy is critical. Our enemies can't fight something they don't know exists.
Story's pretty cool so far, don't get me wrong.
We paid those PR people so much money for.
What's that?
Be a little less Batman, a little more billionaire playboy. Get out around town in the daylight. And smile. Focus groups show people feel beautiful when they see you smile.
Batman never smiles. Green Arrow and Black Canary.
As a reception area, this place needs a lot of work.
I think Green Arrow looks like Charlie Hunnam. Is that his name? I think the guy from Sun's Pacific Rim.
You're lucky we found a sitter.
Ooh. I love Green Arrow's costume in this, it's pretty cool.
My great-grandfather built the original Gotham Underground. But these days, it's the Batcave.
Ooh, Batcave.
And this is Brother Eye. More like the Eye of Sauron. Surveillance hub? More than that. A communications hub.
I have a feeling Brainiac's gonna be after that to like kill all like metahumans or something. Could be wrong.
Must take a real genius to operate.
I don't know about genius, but I do got a PhD.
What the fuck's Harley doing there?
Dinah! Oh. You sure came a long way.
A world away.
What? The fuck? What the fuck is Harley good?
So, what's up?
Dismantling the regime created gaps in global security. We're covering them where we can. But we're stretched thin. Vulnerable. Harleen, show them what you found.
Righto, Bats.
I don't like this.
Gorilla Grodd. Everyone's favorite talking ape. He's got himself a band of bozos. Calls them the Society.
My mole in Gorilla City says Grodd's planning something big. But what, where, when, we don't know.
One thing we do know, Scarecrow's gonna ship Grodd a buttload of fear gas from a hideout in Slaughter Swamp. Very mosquito-y.
Good thing I packed my bug spray. I need you three to stop that gas before it gets to Grodd.
Not joining us for the party?
Unfortunately, I can't leave Gotham without worrying the public.
Don't worry, Bats. With this crew on the job, what could go wrong?
I know I'm the new guy, but you really trust Harley? She's a different person since Joker died.
I don't like this Bruce. He's not himself. Two girls who left. I'm chapter 2. Ooh, Deadshot.
Fear not, Deadshot. We'll
Scarecrow.
For tomorrow's attack.
Tomorrow?
either.
Fancy meeting you here.
Keep them moving. I'll see what that's about.
Fred, I ain't seen you in forever. You here to take down these punks?
Ooh, Scarecrow. Shit.
Let me get you out of here, girl. We can team up again. Drive all the boys crazy, you know, like the old days.
The old days were fun, but these days I'm all business.
Okay, let's have a go at moves. Okay, play doctor. What? Play doctor? Fuck you! 1 minute. Oh shit, let me look at him. She's kicking my ass. Yeah, she's kicking my ass. Fuck off! Fuck you, bitch! I need to look at music and piss off your record. You bitch. You scarecrow's gas. There's Joker or something. Why not? This weird fucking scarecrow version.
You have a hide, homie. But everyone has something to fear.
Oh, you fucker. Let's look at how to play doctor. Oh shit. Down, there, right, left. Ooh, fuck. Oh, fuck off. I can't do shit. Fuck off, Daddy Cool. Kick his ass, sea bass. No, but I guess it's gonna be like Joker or something. Well, I said that before and I was wrong. I think the fun bear could be right. Oh my god, it's an emo Joker. Yep, emo Joker. That emo fringe though. He's really weird looking. Kind of looks like Mark Hamill in a way, but it doesn't. The fuck? Don't fucking do it.
Oh, Harley.
I really hate the look of that emo Joker. Cubic. Oh shit. Fuck, he's kicking my ass. Pew pew. Yes. Look at this. And I have fuck all to do. Fuck you. Fuck's sake. Go green arrow. Okay. Ooh, swamp thing. Sorry about it, I just got a Facebook message on Facebook. He's fucking massive. Luffy just died straight away. Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Ooh, ya fucker. Oh shit. Fuck you. Fuck. Fuck you, bitch. Oh shit. Fuck. Fuck off. Yeah. Oh fuck. Oh shit. What the fuck is she doing? Oh fuck me. She's fucking awesome. Oh, it was pretty cool to play as Harley, to be honest. No plays as on this game. I've only played as Batman, Reverse Flash, Green Lantern, and Darkseid. That's about it. I like Swamp Thing. It's pretty badass. Oh shit. Ooh. Get out. I remember that really, really bad Swamp Thing movie. That was fucking awful. Ooh, Supergirl. So yeah, this is part two of Injustice. Tell me what you guys think. Did you like the gameplay? And if you want me to post more, just say thanks for watching. And don't forget to comment and subscribe. Peace.